Welcome to Vogue Eyewear Presents MTV Style in 60 with me, Bani J. Finding sunglasses that suit your face can be a challenge. The sunglass size should be in proportion with the face size. This means that smaller sunglasses are best for smaller faces and larger sunglasses for larger faces. For heart-shaped faces, frames that will balance the face by broadening the lower part of the face are better. People with oval frames are the lucky ones. What's up? We can experiment with different shapes, styles and colors. Square-shaped faces, since you have a strong jawline, try reducing the angles with soft, curvy styles that will give the face some definition, such as a cat-eye style. I really like those. Those are so awesome. People with round faces, steer away from square frames and go for something slightly rounded at the edges to soften the jawline and add length. Marina from Guwahati sent in her style query asking, how short can a skirt be to qualify as office wear? The answer, very simple. 2 to 3 inches above the knee is the highest that you can venture. Shorter than this will give out the wrong impression and seem very unprofessional. If you have any style queries, tweet us at MTV India, hashtag styleIn60, or visit the website at mtv.in.com/style. And remember, style never goes out of fashion.